Greetings. My name is Yvonne Waller, and I am the proud principal of Henry Snyder High School Academy of the Arts. Our mission is to prepare our young people for success in high school, college, and life through a rigorous academic program infused with the fine and performing arts. We have amazing arts programs and opportunities for our students in Jersey City that aren't found anywhere else. We have amazing studios, we have amazing workspaces, and it is my honor to bring forth to you all of the amazing opportunities we have. So sit back, relax, and take a look at all the things that Henry Snyder High School Academy of the Arts has to offer. See you soon.
Snyder has given me a lot of opportunities. They gave me a really nice sewing lab, opportunities to go to competitions, win things, and just display my creativity.
The first garment she made for me was out of paper and tape. She pretty much taped everything together and did my first she did my measurements as a designer would. And then from there, I don't know whether or not they were correct or not, but it was, you know, I had to play the role. From there on, she made the outfit. It was a vest with shingles and a skirt. Which I was able to wear. I was amazed, like, what, you know? That's a memory that I'll never forget.
For 17-year-old Dylan Chittick, overachieving paid off because this senior at Jersey City Snyder High School got into all of the colleges where he applied, all 18 of them.
I'm really grateful that I've been accepted to all these colleges because I didn't think I was going to get in.
His doubt due to his obstacles. During his junior year, he, his mom, and two younger brothers couldn't afford their apartment when his mother lost her job.
We didn't know where we were going to go, so we became homeless. And then we lived in a shelter called
the family lived in a shelter for 4 months, and his grades suffered. But thanks to the support of his family and his school, that fighting tiger spirit pushed him to hold on.
My name is Mrs. Tracy Sinatra, and I teach financial literacy at Snyder High School. And as part of the curriculum, one of the things we try to enforce with the kids is learning the process of being an informed consumer. So last year, I was fortunate enough to have Mr. Issa Musharbash come in and talk to the students about renting and the costs associated with renting and the process in purchasing a home. And one of the nice things was he also had the opportunity to talk to the kids about the opportunities involved in becoming a real estate agent.
My name is Sean Fallon, and I'm the athletic supervisor at Henry Snyder High School. It's my job to ensure that our school is offering high-quality athletic programming and academic support to our students and their families. I supervise all aspects of our athletic program, including hiring coaches, scheduling, budgeting, compliance, and facilities management. I enjoy working with young adults, coaches, and parents to help our athletes reach their full potential. I'd like to share with you our mission, vision, and core values. My mission and the mission of the athletic department as a whole is education through athletics. As a school leadership team led by Ms. Yvonne Waller, we believe that athletic participation helps our students grow. Our student athletes and the arenas they play in will be an extension of our classrooms. At Henry Snyder and Innovation High Schools, we value the lessons that are taught by athletic participation, which include the pursuit of excellence through personal development and teamwork, ethical and responsible behavior on and off the field, adherence to the spirit of rules, as well as the development of leadership, strength of character, and sportsmanship. Here are some of the other things that we believe in inside of our athletic department. We believe in building community and pride in being a student athlete. Athletic participation at Snyder and Innovation High Schools will build community through the engagement of our students, faculty, staff, and alumni, and create a portal through which our community can enjoy the Snyder experience. We all take pride in knowing that our coaches are educators and our athletes are true representatives of our student body. Our athletes are held to higher standards than other students. We believe that successful athletic teams generate a unique excitement across our campus and in our community. This excitement helps to strengthen bonds among the various arms of our school community and gives our community as a whole and its members a reason to be proud to represent Henry Snyder and Innovation High Schools. We're creating a community of care and support for our students. At Henry Snyder and Innovation High Schools, our athletic programs will serve as a ninth period class. Our students will receive the same standard of care that defines our academic courses. They will receive high-quality instruction and programming from our coaches and a commitment from our entire school community to support their athletic and academic endeavors. While participating and playing their sport, student athletes will be held to the same standards for attendance, participation, effort, and accountability that they are held to in their academic courses. We believe in the service learning and character development components of our program. Part of my vision for the overall experience that every student athlete should have involves service learning. As a school community, we believe that this approach to teaching and learning will allow our student athletes to use their growing leadership skills to address genuine needs in our community. In serving these community needs, our goal is for students to develop a sense of belonging to something bigger than the team they play on or the school that they attend. We will also contribute to turning our students into civic-minded young adults who believe in caring for their community. The character development component of our athletic department is also a key element in our students' growth. We will offer opportunities for student athletes to experience the development of character through setting and achieving team and personal goals, building meaningful and purpose-driven relationships with teammates and coaches, experience in managing a range of intense emotions that they have during competition, and testing their ethical commitments through the challenges of competition. More than any other shared activity at Henry Snyder or Innovation High School, our sports programs will provide the framework for the relationships, beliefs, and behaviors that will guide our student athletes in adulthood.